Seems Amos was quite the eccentric, asking the djinn to lift half his ship to a mountaintop.
He didn't necessarily. Djinns are inherently mischievous. This one might have granted his wish and perverted it in doing so.
In that case, I'd appreciate it if you didn't. Mm-hmm. Not your average mist.